Hi everyone, Ryan from Gray's Classic Cars and Bikes. And we've probably got one of the coolest little European cars we've seen in many, many years here at Gray's. 1963 Karmann Ghia. Now, these cars were a real sleeper in the collector car market for many, many years, but in the last probably 4 or 5 years, they've really started to make their own impression. And this would have to be the nicest one I've ever seen. It's finished in jet black, and it's got the camel coloured interior. And I tell you what, the guy's gone to a lot of expense to bring this car back to where it is. All the mechanicals have been done, the engine gearbox, all the brakes. It's just a stunner, it really is. And I like the way he hasn't overdone it. Like, he's got the black rims with the VW cap, hubcap in the middle. It's just a super cool car. And I remember being a kid seeing these in a lot of the American movies. They were used as movie cars a lot of the time. And you just can't fault this car. Like, you just open it up, and it just presents like new. The engine bay's all been detailed, so it's under the bonnet. And as I said, he drives it, enjoys it, and I just think they're a super classic car. This would have to be the best color combo I've seen in a long time. And it hasn't been overdone, it hasn't got different wheels, like bigger wheels, that sort of stuff. It's just very, very nice and neat. Comes up this month at Gray's. If you'd like some more information, give us a call on 1300 CLASSIC, or shoot us an email to classic@grays.com.au. But it's at our Pinkenba facility, and well worth popping in and having a look.